I think we're close, but not as close as you mentioned in the question.
We're pretty close, but he's right. It's good to mention it, because sometimes they think we're a little bit more than doubles team, but we're only doubles team, I think.
The history of our team is that a few years ago, after he was always having an eye on me since 4 or 5 years. I played him the first time in the final in a challenger, and I kick your ass. Yes, no, sorry.
Tokyo and everything, and for a long time he tells me you're a good double player. And last year he believed in me and he said let's go do a year. So.
Don't you feel time will never stop us? Don't you feel the sky has never been so kind? Do you see? Feel the way I feel today, something more, never before.
Don't you feel age is just a number? Can't you see there's no one else but you and me? Can't you feel every breath you take, everything you say will show you the way? Every single way, I wanna stay another day. I wanna take you for a
favorite thing about your partner?
Steven. He's like my big brother, and he's really kind with me, and he knows me really, really well, and a big thing, he makes me laugh a lot.
Oh, yes.
Another day, I wanna take you far away. Holding on to someone great like you, I'll take you all the way. I wanna stay another day. Don't you ever go away. Don't you ever give me something else. It doesn't feel the same.
I mean, we like each other, like everybody knows that. We're sharing a lot of time off the court, and it's really important.
We're having a close relationship, and it's good to have a friend on tour.
We know we're good friends. We say we play together, so we stay together.
Who cooked last night and this morning?
Actually, nobody of us cooked last night. I think we were both quite tired about this too long week, so we ordered something and we ate together like we did the whole week. So it's just amazing to be able to have spent so much time together and to be able to win it. So.
But now I'm waiting for the breakfast tomorrow. You're gonna do it.
okay, tomorrow I'll try my best to cook you something nice.